Did you know the U.S. has the highest rate of youth incarceration of any developed country? We also lead in the number of youth who are prosecuted as adults. Since 2005, the number of youth charged as adults has been reduced 70%, from 250,000 to 76,000 a year. While this decrease is welcome, far too many children are still incarcerated as adults. In 21 states and D.C., this can include children as young as 7. All children are not treated the same in our justice system. These laws disproportionately impact some of our most vulnerable children. Children with mental health diagnoses, learning differences, histories of trauma, LGBT youth, and our youth of color. This system is broken. Instead of support programs and rehabilitation, our children are being subjected to violence, sexual abuse, separation from their families, and increased odds of returning to prison. The research is clear. Incarcerating youth as adults doesn't deter crime. It only causes more crime down the road. We need to shift gears. That's why folks across the country are working for smarter solutions. Since 2005, the campaign has worked with state advocates and impacted youth and families to raise the age, end mandatory transfer, and remove youth from adult jails and prisons. And that work is paying off. 37 states and D.C. have changed laws to make it harder to send youth to the adult system. The number of youth arrested and placed in adult correction facilities has decreased dramatically, but the fight isn't over. We need to add your voice in the mix. Go to campaignforyouthjustice.org to get educated, get involved, and share your personal story. Check out our action alerts to see if your state is fighting for youth justice. Sign our petition to state and federal policymakers stating you support youth justice reform and increases in federal funding for communities to build solutions that provide second chances and keep communities safe. Or donate today to join us in our fight. Stop the inhumane, unjust, and ineffective policies that harm children all over the country.